The group managing director of the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, Mele Kyari, has commended labor leaders for suspending the planned protest and strike over hike in electricity tariff and fuel pump price. He assured them that NNPC would diligently implement the agreements reached between the labor leaders and federal government. The Punch had reported that the Nigerian Labor Congress and the Trade Union Congress had threatened to embark on industrial action over the federal government's refusal to reverse the hike in electricity tariff and fuel pump price on Monday. But after a marathon meeting with the FG on Sunday, the organized labor suspended its planned nationwide industrial action for 2 weeks. Among the agreements reached at the meeting was that the NNPC would expedite the rehabilitation of the nation's four refinery located in Port Harcourt, Warri, and Kaduna,